Hello everyone, welcome to Royal Star News. Please like this video and subscribe this channel.
A woman who broke her wrist in a crash with Prince Philip has said, "Roads will be safer now," after the Duke surrendered his license. Emma Fairweather, 46, has said the Duke's decision was sensible and the right thing to do, adding that it was a shame that he didn't make the decision sooner. The Duke of Edinburgh, 97, today voluntarily handed his license after careful consideration, Buckingham Palace said. The Queen is believed to have had reflective discussion with her husband as a key factor in the decision. It came 3 weeks after the accident on the Sandringham Street in Norfolk, when his Land Rover free-landed collided with another car, leaving two women needing hospital treatment. Kia driver Ellie Townsend, 28, and her 9-month-old son were unhurt, but passenger Emma Fairweather broke her wrist. The mom of two told the Sunday Mirror, "He's making the most sensible decision he can. It's a shame that he didn't make it a bit sooner, but it's the right thing to do. Undoubtedly, the roads will be safer now. It won't have been easy for him to make, as it's the loss of independence, but he can work around it." She said she had done nothing but cry this week after having an operation to screw a metal plate into her arm. 2 weeks ago, care support worker Emma of Kings Lane, Norfolk, told the Sunday Mirror how Philip belatedly sent a letter of apology to her. Following the announcement of Prince Philip giving up his license, a senior palace source said, "Philip is a very proud and principled man, but it's fair to say Queen is hugely instrumental in his decision to give up his driving license. It's often said the monarch is the only person Prince Philip ever listened to, and on this occasion, that's very true." The Duke claimed he was dazzled by a low sun when he pulled out on a busy road at Sandringham and hit a car on January 17. But despite giving up driving, the Duke may still face a court case. Norfolk police confirmed the Duke had handed his license and said it had passed a file on the crash to the CPS. A statement by Norfolk Police released today says, "Norfolk Police can confirm that 97-year-old driver of the Land Rover involved in a collision at Sandringham on Thursday 17 January 2019 has today, Saturday 9 February 2019, voluntarily surrendered his license to the officers. We will follow the standard procedure and return the license." The investigation file for the collision has been passed to the Crown Prosecution Service for their consideration. A CPS spokesperson said, "We review each file carefully before a decision is made and will take this development into account." Thank you so much for watching this video. Please let us know what you think about the story in the comment section. Like this video and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Have a good day. See you next time. Bye-bye.